it's like with the medical field too. There's always another new disease, or you know, there's so much variety there. And in Chicago, we can. I mean, most of it comes from real stories. That's what I'm still shocked about. A lot of the rescues are stuff that happened to Steve Chigarotis, our fire consultant. So he just, you know, adapts them. I told him a story actually the other day, because my grandfather, my great-great-grandfather came to Australia as a convict because he smashed up a machine shop because the machines were taking their jobs. And that's how he got to Australia as a convict. And I told him the story and he was like, okay, and he's writing something about, I don't know how he's going to adapt it, but he's going to turn it into, I don't know, maybe destroying a, you know, self-driving car or something. I mean, listen, we have a great time. It's in 8 years now, we're so streamlined. I feel like, you know, it's sort of really, it's like military precision now. We get in, we do it in a, you know, very short amount of time, you know, with the stuff that we're doing. So yeah, I'm loving it. I mean, we've got a crossover coming up where Brian Geraghty comes back. He plays Roman, and his sister. A lot of this stuff is just ripped straight from the headlines. So it's like, you know, kids ODing, and I just saw a story today about a guy who got caught selling drugs to minors at a school. You know, and that's what we're doing. That's the story. I'm like, oh, okay, there it is again, you know. Yeah. So he comes back and he's out to find his sister. So he's sort of doing a Liam Neeson sort of revenge trial. But he's not a cop anymore, so he can't like police work it, but he is. Okay. So yeah, so that's going to be a great crossover, and he's great. On the personal side, they've got the character Brett on the show, Sylvie Brett. The paramedic, she's adopted, and her birth mother comes out of the woodwork. So, sort of a nice way to dovetail Casey and Brett's sort of friendship. They're building. You know, we're doing a slow burn on that relationship. So that's quite nice. It's terrible. Otherwise, it's awful. Yeah, otherwise, we can't have too many happy families on the show. It doesn't quite work, does it? But what's happening right now is actually really good. I think there's a healing and a mending, I think, for both characters. And we're not rushing into it very quickly. The slow burn, I think, is the perfect way to play this.